I'm going to sue the army.
What?
They want to discharge me because I told them I'm a lesbian.
Do you think you can handle being chief nurse of the Washington State National Guard? Because I want you for the position.
I'm going to upgrade my security clearance to top secret.
Colonel Kimmermeyer, Agent Coleman, Department of Investigative Services.
My friend Greta, my friend Diane.
Hi.
I ask, you answer very basically. Have you ever engaged in immoral conduct?
What do you mean by immoral? I have 23 years of service. That has to count. The army takes care of its own.
We've been contacted by the Defense Investigative Services, Colonel.
I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, you do. I think you do. I'm a lesbian. I connect emotionally to women.
So what happens now?
I don't know. Maybe nothing.
Oh, I thought I was an optimist. You're off the scale.
Are you letting me go? The army's trying to discharge me.
You could take it back, Greta.
Recant.
You don't have to do Joan of Arc here.
Being a lesbian is part of someone's identity. Nothing more, nothing less.
You have a perfectly normal life. Can they see that?
We're gonna have to sue in civil court. And that puts you way out in public. Now, are you ready to have everyone that knows you know you're a lesbian?
I can't lie about who I am. I'd rather lose my uniform than my integrity.
I had to fall in love with a hero.
Colonel Margareta Kammermeyer is the highest-ranking military officer ever to be discharged for homosexuality.
I'm sorry.
I didn't expect to be outed on primetime television!
You impress me. You were a combat nurse. You served in Vietnam. You would have died for the army, and they would have let you, no questions asked. If I have to make a choice between the army and you, I'd rather be with you.
You shouldn't have to choose.
The Pledge of Allegiance ends with liberty and justice for all. It doesn't say, except for homosexuals.